Dick Kuhn and his orchestra. Now, Dick Kuhn was actually kind of big with Decca's history, from even though that he only had a couple of cuts, like about seven. This is one of which, the A side, and this is the B side, Bedelia, which you can listen to here on screen on the description below. If you want more knowledge on why he's so important, check out the description below.